Mondays. Am I right, Joe?
You said it, guy.
Yeah.
Don't have a good day. Have a great day.
Everybody down on the ground!
Hey, bud, you ever think that there's got to be more?
More than what?
The stuff we do day after day. Being shot at? Run over? Taken hostage?
Everybody down on the ground!
Today's gonna be different. Hi.
God, this isn't you. You don't do this, man.
Maybe I do.
Joe, this is scary.
He's just resting.
In pieces. That man is dead.
He's so sleepy.
But it's just a sweet, sweet.
Wow.
Is this what recreational drugs feel like?
Guy, this world, it's a video game. And it's full of bad guys.
I'm a rule breaker. I'm a rattle chicka snaker.
We need you to be the good guy.
Ah, I'm sorry! Oh, God!
Is that a Glock in your pocket?
No.
What?
It's two Glocks.
Oh!
I'm not gonna be the good guy. I'm gonna be the great guy.
Okay. Well, enjoy your lifetime supply of virginity. Off you go.
Sweet, sweet.
My name's Wade Watts. My dad picked that name because it sounded like a superhero's alter ego, like Peter Parker or Bruce Banner. But he died when I was a kid, my mom too. And I ended up here, sitting here in my tiny corner of nowhere.
There's nowhere left to go. Nowhere. Except the Oasis.
A whole virtual universe. People come to the Oasis for all the things they can do. But they stay because of all the things they can be.
Can you feel this?
Yeah. It's the only place that feels like I mean anything.
The Oasis was the brainchild of James Halliday.
Hello. If you're watching this, I'm dead. I created a hidden object, an Easter egg. The first person to find the egg will inherit $500 billion and total control of the Oasis itself.
Who is this Parzival, and how the hell is he winning?
Find him.
This isn't just a game. I'm talking about actual life and death stuff.
The Oasis.
The world's most important economic resource.
It's nothing less than a war for control of the future.
Welcome to the Rebellion, Wade.
I only came here to escape. But I found something much bigger than just myself. Are you willing to fight?
Help us save the Oasis.
Wow, this is a fun group. Welcome to detention.
Spencer,
Bethany,
Fridge,
Martha.
You're all here for a reason.
Hey, person walking.
You should be thinking about who you are
and who you want to be.
You'll have plenty of time to figure that out while you're cleaning out the basement.
Are you gonna help, or are you too pretty?
I'm too pretty.
Yo, what's this?
A game for those who seek to find a way to leave their world behind. Jumanji. You pick a character, and you're that person in the game.
Which one do I pick?
I don't think it matters that much.
Zeus Finbar. Sounds like a badass.
I'll be the curvy genius.
Dr. Smolder Bravestone.
I guess I'm Ruby Roundhouse.
Where's the rest of me?
Oh my God. Fridge?
Yeah, I'm Fridge. Who are you?
It's me, Spencer.
Who is she?
Martha?
Why am I wearing half a shirt and short shorts in the jungle?
I think we got sucked into Jumanji and we become the avatars we chose.
So that means...
Bethany?
Oh, wait, Bethany?
Don't look at it!
I'm an overweight middle-aged man.
Well, I don't have my Claritin, and all I see around here is pollen.
Well, I don't have the top 2 feet of my body.
Damn, that is a man right there. Don't cry, don't cry. Don't cry, it's gonna be okay. Welcome
to the jungle. This is a video game, which means we all have special skills.
Why am I running so fast?
That was so intense. I like can't even with this place.
Watch your step in here.
Maybe we're all in a coma.
What?
That old game machine must have electrocuted us and now we're all...
Oh my God!
You better get in there and save her.
I'm not gonna get in there.
You get in there. Look, I got a backpack on. You don't get in water with a backpack. Everybody knows that.
Some alien life force has sent real life video games to attack us.
Pac-Man's a bad guy?
Incoming!
Donkey Kong.
It's just a barrel. How bad can it hurt?
The only way to take down Pac-Man is with ghosts.
You want ghosts?
These are your ghosts.
Oh, yeah! We're the only ones who can do this!
I'm kidding. We are all gonna die. I'm just... sorry.
May I introduce to you Professor Iwatani, the creator of Pac-Man.
Pac-Man is not bad, you see.
Professor Iwatani, what are you doing?
I will talk to him. He's my son.
Hello, my sweet little boy. Look how big you've grown.
That's so sweet. He's so sweet.
I know. You're a good boy.
Ah! Somebody annihilate this stupid thing!